Today's telecast is presented live from Baltimore's Dairyland, and we're at B&D Spike Stadium for today's game. The stadium is sold out, and the atmosphere is electric. The fans want to see some hard-hitting carnage, and so do I.
I heard they said he was famous for crabs. So if you get lucky tonight, Grim, make sure you take a shampoo and have 12 lotion and see a doctor.
Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the mayhem. The San Francisco 49ers take on the Kansas City Creeps. Welcome to Mayhem Bowl Sunday. Everyone, Grim Blitro here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say. And welcome to the NFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitro with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight. the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
It certainly left skid marks.
Second down and nine. Caught for the first down. And it's first and ten. Erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp 30 Trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
Yeah, your entire life is one big black hole.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. 2 minutes remain in the half.
Wait, I gotta take a dump.
First and ten. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. That kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field. First and ten.
One, hot two.
And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
And that's how you get your buzz on in the NFL.
And I'm 2 fifths into this bottle of scotch.
He could go all the way. Under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And it's first and ten. Timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
Second down and a lot.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
And that'll be their final timeout. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Since they can't rest their players.
Oh, it's one thing to blow a play, but to blow up on a play? That hits the team. I should learn from this.
He's dead, you moron.
And it's first and ten, and he takes a timeout here. They had two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points. Let's move on.
It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. The Mayhem Bowl never disappoints. There was lying, cheating, bulls flying, killing, dismemberment. It was absolute mayhem.
Yeah, that was only in the men's room. Wait till the second half starts.
Turn after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
The offense is down to their last two linemen. Once they're gone, it's game over.
Man, who cares? Linemen suck. They don't even deliver any fantasy points.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. The defender says, I don't think so. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
And it plays on defense, schmuck.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he put all of his foot into that one. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend. Sorry, partner.
Up two.
Jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. Still plenty of time to bribe refs and kill the other team's star players, so it's anyone's game, really, Bricks. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two.
And there aren't many things better than a running back blasting through the defense for a big gain.
Some pizza.
Yeah, I'm sure you got pizza.
And burritos.
Okay, you make a good point. Smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of 3. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Six on the play. A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. And that'll be second down. And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes. If this guy could talk before he died, what do you think he'd be saying, Brick?
Psycho killer! Just to say, what the fuck?
Lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Ben, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expense, that is.
First down and 5.
You know, this berserk 30.
And the NFL keeps pounding out the depth. second and 8 to go. And that player hits, and that's just a great run for a touchdown. Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. Teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and 10. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. That's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I...
working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy. Return team is ready for it. No surprises here. And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta
And Carcass City Creeps walk away victors today. Wow, Bricks, that was quite possibly the most intense mayhem ball we have ever seen. They won by 1 point. Wait, are you eating your finger?
Yeah, the game was so intense I got nervous. The start of the fourth quarter.
I am horrified and amazed, Bricks. Now let's hear from the Mayhem Bowl MVP. Once again, the folks at Evil Sam thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader's in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every up.